Shake that. Shake that. Move that.
Taylor, aka the Taylor, is gonna show you how to play some real and down-to-earth softball.
Let's go! You gotta like drop some dirt, put it on his face.
Shake that.
So, first things first, what's the way to softball? You gotta put a sports bra on it. Luckily you have it in your bag in case you forget to put it on like I do. Like, I don't wanna take my jersey off, so just put it on over my jersey. Got some protection that way. And then you gotta make sure to wear the sparkliest headband you can find. You gotta cause as many hazards as possible. You can play better that way. And then another very important thing is you gotta wear a bunch of jewelry. Like, I prefer like hoop earrings, if I can get them on. And like, then when you're batting and you run, they'll bounce around and stuff. And they'll be like, they'll feel cool. Then you gotta wear a big necklace, so in case you get hit by the ball and it hits you right there, you'll have like the imprint. Like, I like a nice heart one, and then you get hit, and then you'll have a heart on your chest. And you'll be like, oh, my boyfriend's heart is always with me. Then you gotta wear something. I personally prefer the big purple one. And now, and for good luck, you need a leprechaun hat. And don't forget about the sunglasses.
So,
and you can't forget, you always gotta wear your spandex. Shortest shorts you can find work. And you need the sparkly clip you have, your nice big bow. And you can't forget the ball. Now you're ready to play. So, here's what you gotta keep in your softball bag so you're always prepared like I am. Need your helmet, protect your head. You need a water bottle, not one but two, because when you have to pee and when you run fast, you gotta make yourself have to pee. And, oh, my favorite. You have to have a little stuffed animal. He's your little lucky guy. Pet him before you bat, and you have to hold him and run with him. He is the guide of your life. And the only guy that your life will probably have. You'll have a lot of women. And you need Icy Hot. I mean, unless you play like me, you're probably not getting much playing time. And if you do, you probably don't know how to play, so you need Icy Hot for when you get hit. Like, just put a little on your knee. So much better. And since you're not getting much playing time, you need some scissors. Because you're going to get bored on the bench. It's just a thing of life, a fact of life. You can give yourself a haircut, cut your wrist if you're extremely sad. Gotta have backup sports bra in case you forget. You need ranch, because everybody drinks ranch before they bat. It's breakfast of champions. You need a mitt, or else you can't catch the ball. You need a visor. Not just one, but you need multiple, because you need protection from the sun. Like, I like to wear four or five of them typically. I need a ball, along with a backup ball, because I'd like to hope everybody has two balls. And that is your bag. Bet you guys didn't know there's halftime in softball. There's the field Zamboni at the Giants. Gotta drag the field to make it pretty. Yeah, you work it, man. go up to bat, you have to sweep the plate. Like so. Now, the key to batting is having your hands all wide, and then you have to sit squat, shake your butt, and sweep. And this is for the left-handed batter, and personally, how you hit, and then you have to stop before you get to the bases and touch it with your pinky, each and every one of them. And then when you get to home, she has to hit him with the thing and touch it with her pinky. Here's how to slide. And when you're done sliding, you have to sweep it off with the broom.
Peace up, A-Town. Yeah!